turn the music and the monitors down a tiny bit? Mike, is Mike there? I don't know, he might be gone. Whatever. That was called Free Roaming. I wrote it like 6 months ago. I wrote this a couple weeks ago. This is called Roaming Free.
Oh shit.
Guess what, I'm a hypocrite. My cordless phone, I got rid of it. The battery died and I was sick of it. No sense in fixing it, so people, it's time to get belligerent. Cause I bought a fucking cell phone and I'm digging it. Fuck that, I'm loving it. I can't get enough of it. I feel like an adolescent boy cause I can't stop touching it, rubbing it, but I'm no whore. I'm just a proud new owner of an iPhone 4. What's lamer than being an entertainer? With a disclaimer, leave me a message and I'll call you back later. It's even worse than having a pager. Man, what kind of fucking moron am I? Going against nature. And I went from home phone to computer. But cuter, my life just jumped 20 years to the future. And I walk it blindly, I can't find me. Cause this isn't welcome to the millennium, it's welcome to the 90s. And I've never had a camera. You can't believe it, can ya? I was more out of touch than jokes by Kenny Banya. But from now on, if you wanna get me, you can call, email, Facebook, or even text me. Sorry, did you call me to sell out? I couldn't hear you, I had my cell out. And I was using it to spell out. I love my fucking phone. Check it out. I was going through some writer's block, and right or wrong, I bought myself this new little toy. The next thing you know, I write a song, this thing that I use, this ring that I choose. In this exact moment, this thing is my muse. It's getting me stage time, letting me say rhymes, while at the same time, FaceTime, Wi-Fi, YouTube, iPod, alarm clock, flashlight, Skype, calculator, and stopwatch. And if I got a yearning to eat some German food, I'll just type in bratwurst when I'm searching through Urban Spoon, downloading apps like a kid in a candy store. You kidding? There can't be more than this shit is handy for. Holds more information than 1,000 pounds of paper good. This app finds a sex offender's house around your neighborhood, cause this ain't no flip phone. Shit no, this gizmo's way hipper than disco and slicker than Crisco. And it's home, living inside my pocket, just like my wallet, with pride I rock it. Most of you laugh while I spoke a few facts about my iPhone 4 as it wrote this new rap. I'm sorry, dude.